What's going on, guys? I know that I haven't posted on my vlogs channel for quite a while, but the reason why is because I've been getting ready for something. I've been getting ready for this anime convention that I'm going to on Sunday, and I'm actually quite excited about it because it's literally my, like, what? It's my third big anime convention. My first one was actually at Akacon, and I've been to two Supernovas, so this is my third one, and I'm actually really excited. It's the one with, like, really big ones, because it's not only just anime, there's comics, there's gaming, there's a bunch of things. Maybe next year I might dress up as one of the Halo dudes. Oh, we'll find us a Freddy's, I'll be chica. But yeah, anyways, but this year I am dressing up as Rias. Rias from High School DxD. And thing is that I don't have a red wig and my shirt doesn't fit me because apparently in the Philippines, an extra large is an extra small. My sister is an extra small to a small and she can't even fit it. So I'm kind of curious and kind of worried on what an extra small is for them, because yeah, that ain't it. But anywho, reason why I'm doing this vlog is mainly because I'm going out to go and pick out my shirt from a secondhand store. And if you say that's embarrassing, get a life, please. Yeah, but anywho, I'm at my dad's place as well, and he's in the bathroom, you know, doing his thing. So yeah, he's gonna go get his hair cut and I'm gonna go and look at Vinny's. If there's a Salvo's or another secondhand store around here. But yeah, see you when I clip next.
By the way, this is my fit for today. So I got my pink shoes, my flowy pants, as you can see, and my shirt. So,
pretty casual stuff. But yeah, anyways, we're gonna go. Alright guys, so we are at the shop. Shout out to these people, by the way. They're in Coolangatta. They're actually really, really nice people. Both my dad's in there getting his haircut, and then we're gonna go to Vinny's and check out things. So, yep, I'm gonna stare at that now. So I'm going to get off. Be right back. Alright guys, so it is Sunday and I forgot to show you guys what I've gotten. I've gotten this shirt because my shirt was too small for me. So, as I said yesterday. But yeah, so this is my shirt for the convention. I'm going to be recording the rest of the day as well, like little bits of recordings. Might even put down like some TikToks and everything because, you know, that's literally a tradition to do TikToks there. Apparently, coming from the people that I went with last time. But yeah, anywho, we're gonna go and get ready. I'm already wearing my skirt, but yeah, see you in the car.
We're showing our fits. All right, so this is our cosplay and our costume. So what are you?
A Luca.
Go into the light. There you go. No, not into the camera. Sorry, guys. And so right there. Now you guys can actually see her fit. I'm Rias, but the thing is that I don't have that in the background. I don't have the hair, so I'm gonna try and get spray paint for my hair, which is gonna be a pain to get out, but it's whatever. But anyways, that's what she is. This is what I am. And I'm gonna get a belly tuck because I am fat. So, yeah. Now, see you in the car.
We're on our way now. And there's Dad.
For my people in the front, in the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, loving the mix. My people in the front, oh, covered in spit. Batters in the box, suffer the pitch. Hilltop hood, so up in this bitch. So we the punk leaders, punks, you can't beat us. We bump and pump meters, we drunk, you chumps need us. So jump with us, down the front, if it's your flavor. Your flavor, come get drunk with us. This life turned out nothing like I by now I should have had some land, some money in my hand, round about 50 grand, but I got nothing, nothing. I write rhymes on the bus, I keep suffering, suffering. Fuck the lines of the dust, you keep sniffing. That shit is for the punkos, this shit is for my bros, my people in the front row.
You know, look around, faces I know, I fell in love with the people in the front row. Oh, I'm not
check it out. I got hip-hop taste buds. I wanna hear that bass when I make love. Wanna hear some lyrics when I wake up. Write rhymes to get me through a breakup.
Bitch!
Rub my whiskey straight, no chaser. Went through 50 breaks, no favor. Till I found this one, and made the bass hook with the drum. My savior. So come back, tongue that sharp like a thumbtack. So tight, James is saying, get my foot back. One track, A track, A that residual. Noise man, fuck that, we clean with the digital toys. I'm the Apache, you're failing to match me. Throw your hands in the air like you're hailing a taxi. I move to the funk floor, you're stepping, are you drunk, bro? This is for my peeps and the freaks in the front row.
You know, look around, faces I know, I fell in love with the people in the front row.
People don't complain if suffers in here, and you win the front row or covered in beer. And club bonus don't say the place is wrecked, it's your fault. If the roof is on fire, it's an electrical fault. Man, a vegetable bowl, when I bring it live. Like Friday night, footy in my hoodie, I can hard eye. Get live on the break, summer pace one. Lads, if you're heading to the bar, grab your mates one. Ladies, come chill, come rock with me, honey. I got like half a mil with Monopoly money. There's no stopping me, honey, so you can take my hand. We can lay on the beach and count grains of sand. And take a plane to Japan and drink sake with the mafia. Fly to Libya for some Bacardi with Gaddafi. Dinner date followed by a funk show. We'll rip off the tops and jump around in the front row.
You know, I looked around, faces I know, I fell in love with the people in the front row. Put me here and I'm all yours. Not for the money and it's not for the applause. No,
it's for the noise, please. Sex, sex, sex.
You know I look around, face that no. I fell in love with the people in the front row.
You know when you're doing a song about a small town?
Or try Lambert sniffing salts today.
You gotta start it with a cliche, you know what I'm saying? Like, time moves a little slower here. The pain fills, cause the summer's here exclusive here. And we're new and near, nowhere you would know of. Locals here, right? They show up just to show off. Or men take a load off, just to watch the day go by. Philosophizing with their friends like they play to. They prophesied on the bench by the main road, right? They got a fight, some like Aya with you say so, guys. But what a banger, Fox News got them lit. They're shockers, fundamentalists, the new communists. A girl with a shopping list, clutch a handbag close. I'm like, damn, man, damn, it's all back has jokes. Cause I'm a gentleman, but then again, most of us are. First name basis in the bank, the post office, the bar, the grocery, the parcel lady.
Alright, guys, so we are at the waiting spot. Well, I am actually. I'm waiting for the others to come to the meetup spot, but my phone is going to die at some point. It is so hot, my face is so red, but my phone's gonna die because my battery is shit. If you guys can't probably hear me, I'm so sorry, but yeah, I'm gonna have to record later when my phone is actually kind of charged, so we won't be actually here. Anywho, I hope you guys like this video, but I will see you guys when I record next. Bye-bye. Alright guys, so it is quite late now. As you can see, it's nighttime outside. But we are on the way back to mine. We went to my Uncle Jason's for a few hours, which was pretty fun. But yeah, so we had my little sister, my uncle, my dad, and my little sister's boyfriend that joined me today. And yeah, it was pretty fun. My phone died literally not long after the last clip, so that was upsetting for me. I wanted to show you guys the food that I ate. I had a huge hamburger, and I got chased by the same who was it again? It's not Michael Myers. It's the dude from Friday the 13th. Jason. Yeah, I got chased by the Jason dude again. That's a story that I'll tell you guys later. But yeah, she'll tell you guys now. So what? I got chased by a person named Jason, well, the cosplayer Jason, last year. And hi. And my dad just came in. Tell you guys when I get home. Alright guys, so it is quite literally the next day after I said I will talk to you guys when I get home. So yeah, yesterday was Sunday when the whole convention went on. And yeah, now it's Monday. I need to edit this video and then post it. This is gonna be posted a little bit late. Due to the fact that I've been having a huge headache all day today ever since I got back. Not feeling too well. Someone must have had something there because I feel dead. Like, so shitty right now. But yeah, I also said that I was getting chased by someone named Jason, which is the cosplayer of Friday the 13th. I'm pretty sure that's where he's from. So I'll continue telling you guys that story. So yeah, last year I was getting chased by a cosplayer by the name of Jason, and he just chased me around the block, basically all around the convention center. And yeah, I also got, like, there was also Batman as well. Batman, like, someone that cosplayed as Batman, a huge grown ass man as well. He and Jason kind of cornered me last year. I tried blending in with the crowd because, like, so I blended in with the crowd in this booth, and I was like, just let me, like, stand here, because they were like, what are you doing? So I'm like, let me just stay here, let me just blend. And before I know it, Jason comes in front of me, and then Batman comes around the other side. I'm like, you guys got me. But yeah, I ran around. I made that guy do cardio. I'm sorry, man, if you see this. But yeah, but this year he was back, so I was back. I went up to him like, hey, do you remember me? And he's like, you look very familiar. I'm like, I was the person that you chased around the block with last year. And he's like, oh my god, that was you. I'm sorry. I hope I didn't traumatize you. I'm like, no, you didn't. I'm here. So yeah, that's basically what really, like, happened with that whole scenario, the whole thing that happened last year and continued this year. And I'm hopefully that's going to continue next year. I'm going to make him do cardio again. But anywho, I hope you guys liked the video. I hope you guys liked my day out with my family and my little sister's, you know, boyfriend. But he wasn't really much in the videos due to the fact that I didn't know if he wanted to be in it or not, so I didn't really show him as much in the recordings other than what he really looked like. But yeah, anywho, I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you liked the journey that I had, and I hope you liked the day. And I hope you guys liked the day. Anywho, I will see you guys next video, whenever the hell that will be, because I know that the days have just been so apart.
I know that I said I'll be doing this day-to-day life vlogging, but really it's just whenever I feel. So yeah, but every day is all, like, everyday videos are on my other channel, my XNikeX channel. Go check that out. If you guys are new to this channel and you guys don't know anything about my other channel, then yeah, go check it out. It'll be in the description down below. If not, I'll have like a little pop-up thing right here at some point. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one, whatever hell that is. But anywho, till then, bye bye.